Not your usual feeding time.
We love apples.
This is rhino flight training.
Don't get afraid, okay?
With comforting words and lots of apples, the keepers here at this Czech zoo are training rhinos to stand calmly in a confined space. It's something they'll need to do for hours on their upcoming flight to Rwanda. Five young rhinos, all born in European zoos, have been selected to be transported and released into the wild. They're all the descendants of animals that were taken decades ago from Africa.
We have to do everything we can now to, let's say, pay back what we did in the past. And one of the ways how we can do it is to get involved in the conservation projects, like translocating of rhinos from European zoos back to Rwanda and helping establishing a new population in this African country.
These are critically endangered eastern black rhinos, brought together here from three different zoos in preparation for their 6,000 kilometer journey. The flight they've been preparing for finally arrived at Kigali International Airport. While this is the end of a very long journey, it's just the beginning of what will hopefully be a long life in the wild. Not your usual feeding time.
We love apples.
The keepers here at this Czech zoo are training rhinos to stand calmly in a confined space. Five young rhinos, all born in European zoos, have been selected to be transported and released into the wild. These are critically endangered eastern black rhinos, brought together here from three different zoos in preparation for their 6,000 kilometer journey.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. We have many more exciting videos to help you improve your English. So be sure to subscribe to our channel to get the full experience of our YouTube channel. See you there!